Learning more about a teen charged with bringing a loaded gun to a Montgomery County school last week. Officers reportedly found multiple guns, including an AR-15 style rifle, and a list of grievances against fellow students at the home of 18-year-old Alwin Chen. They also found multiple grenades, a detonator for C-4 landmines, and a ballistic vest. Chen is accused of bringing a loaded gun and knife to Clarksburg High School. No one was hurt.